Ricky Hatton hit out at the scoring that saw his fighter Kyril Relikh lose a wide points decision to Ricky Burns. The Hitman was in the corner as his man appeared to push the WBA super lightweight champion all the way in a grueling and hard fight at the SSE Hydro in Glasgow. The trainer had no problem with the unanimous decision that saw Burns make a successful first defense but was far from happy when the scorecards were read out.